In the DataMars Livestock mobile or web app, you can see whether electric fence voltages are okay in all locations where you have nodes installed. In the main menu, tap Electric Fence. You will see a map showing the location and status of the gateway and installed nodes. Tap on a node to view the current voltage. You can also tap on the voltage to view all the information about that particular node, such as its current voltage, network signal strength, battery level, alert trigger, and historical voltage. Nodes that are green indicate that the electric fence is outputting a strong voltage at that location. Nodes that are orange have had the voltage fall below the warning voltage threshold, and nodes that are red have had it fall below the critical voltage threshold. These thresholds are configurable in the farm settings. During installation, a name is assigned to a gateway or node. You may want to change this, for example, if you move the gateway or node to a new location, or you decide you want a better description. Administrators can change the name of a gateway or node by opening the gateway or node you want to modify, then clicking on the settings icon. Tap Change Name, type the new name in, and save. A GPS location is assigned to a gateway or node during installation. However, the location is only approximate and may need to be adjusted. You may also need to change the GPS location if you move the gateway or node to a new location on the farm. Administrators can change the GPS location for a gateway or node by opening the gateway or node you want to modify, then clicking on the settings icon. Tap Change Location, then tap on the correct location on the map and confirm the change. During installation, the gateway is set up to communicate with a Wi-Fi network. To change the Wi-Fi network, use the DataMars Livestock mobile app while standing next to the gateway so that the phone can communicate directly with it via Bluetooth. Administrators can change the Wi-Fi network for a gateway by opening the gateway you want to modify, then clicking on the settings icon. Tap Change Network, then tap on the name of the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to, and tap Next. Enter the password and tap Save. To invite new users, open the DataMars Livestock web application. Go into Farm Settings, Users. The top table shows users that already have access to the farm. The bottom table has invitations that have been sent to users, inviting them to the farm, and the invitation status. To invite a new user, click on the Invite Users to your Farm button at the bottom of the invitations table. Enter their email address and the permissions level and hit Send. The user will receive an email inviting them to the farm, which they must click a link to accept.